crocodile のやつ。絶対許さない。
Luffy is like the little engine that could.
ビビとかガラガラのおっさんを絶対許さねえ。
That crocodile's got no honor, something Luffy doesn't have any time for. Meat. The violin was beautiful there. Oh, dear, this is gonna be so interesting. This is gonna go off. We have so many variables at play here. Oh, if only Vivi can get ahead of them. Oh, look at that city. I love how it's... I just love how it has this huge wall. Nincompoop. I haven't heard or read that word in a while.
I like how
they're just chilling.
I wonder if
we're
going to get them all like in action here.
Okay,
he's still.
Just
follow your orders. Oh, he speaks! Yes! They don't know about Sanji! I mean, they know about him, but they haven't seen him.
何人増えようと標的はビビ一人だ。何をうろたえている?
Though Vivi's got a few people protecting them. Some formidable friends. Smart. Very smart. Supersonic ducks. Yes. Oh, I love that shot. I didn't mind that they lingered on that one. Baseball? Oh, shit. You look like a baseball. Oh, here's this tune. This guy's such a sick bass line. Dude, that guy is so massive. This is smart though. Separate them. Smart. Good moves. Ooh, is that panda? Oh my god, that's a lot of blood loss. Can you recognize the damn ducks? I love that. Supersonic Duck Squadron. What a name. His voice is too much. I love it so much. I just... It makes me smile. They got Bon Clay out of the way. Dude, I love the headwear of these ducks. I'm the real Vivi. I mean, we don't even know. Backwards cat. Oh, Mr. Prince. Lashes. So where's Vivi? Vivi hasn't even entered. Oh, great move. Love that so much. Hell yeah. Genius, keeping her back.
Vivi to Kouza wa zettai ni awasechan narane.
Rakudan!
I love how Lashes was one of them. Sorry. Nami cheered him on. Oh man, Sanji and Chopper. Dude, are we just gonna get like all these fights now? Yeah, we don't want that. Honestly, it's a great defense being that high up. Come on, Vivi. Dude! Oh, that's awesome! I love that she's just standing there on her own. I mean, with Karu. Waiting for Koza to stop him. Great panning shot. This is a queen move. Then there's so many of them. So like, you try to stop the front line. It's like you gotta make sure everyone else stops. Come on, stop! Oh my god, the buildup. There you go, he sees her. Oh no! Damn it! Shit! Karu's. Damn it! I'm very annoyed! Yeah. No, there was no order either? Oh, you son of a bitch! Ah, oh, fucking hell! Fucking Baroque works. You bastard! Should have expected something like that, honestly. Of course he would have some sort of infiltration in their army. I am angry. Oh my god, this plan was going so well at the start. Like, phase one was good. Then this shit happened. Please don't get trampled. Oh, he hurt her! Oh my god, so disorienting. Come on, that blue hair's gotta show through. At some point. Like, yo, Koza, it's me, Vivi! Oh, they're right next to each other. Like, what's up, friend? I mean, this is more dramatic. No, Vivi! I mean, the odds of it not happening. Karu with the save! Oh no, please don't tell me something happens to Karu. I don't know if I can handle that. Oh shit. Oh, like these cuts. Oh! So frantic. Oh damn. That is a long, long, long way up. You know what? I always love this. I'm always a fan of this. When it's still shots like that, but you still get all the audio of all the commotion and the action. I've always been a fan of that. So I love that, like, One Piece does it a lot. I don't know why. I just always appreciate it on Okaru. No! Please don't be dead. No! No! Say it ain't so. He was so afraid. And he still protected her. Dude, look at her face. Damn, man. Yes, Usopp! What about sweet Karu? Hold on, buddy. Chopper! Oh. Yeah, he didn't say it. He said that bird. I thought that was weird. It's not him. It's Von Clay. Shit. I wish I caught that. Damn it. She caught it, though. She's not dumb. Oh, I love that she noticed that. Oh, well done, Vivi. Sanji. Good morning. Oh, great catch by Vivi. Hell yeah. Oh. You tried, fellas. You tried. Well done. Yes. Yes. Very honest. Yeah, I remember the wrappings. I didn't know there was something underneath them. So that's a really smart move. Sanji. Sanji doubting if it's him because he said something smart. Oh, I love how much they just like troll each other. Take off the wrapping. Yeah. Yeah, see, you're visually you're perfect, but you don't if you don't know who they are. I love like it's a little stage two to the wrappings. Very smart. Very, very smart. Oh man, that's great. Next episode. Baby Changabne. They both got jacked up. Oh, Vivi's alone with Bon Clay. Ooh, arrows! Oh, such reflexes. Both sides are confused of who he belongs to. One thinks he's one side on the other, one on the other. Sanji just beats all their asses. Oh! Oh, we're finally getting a look at some other, finally some of their abilities. Number four batter. Dude, that was so awesome. Oh God. Dude, I love that he's a baseball bat. Reminds me of, have you ever seen The Raid 2? There's a henchman in there that uses a baseball bat. In very fun ways. Yes, Chopper, you are a pirate.
Oh!
Oh, this episode's gonna be cool because we're gonna probably see all the agents do their thing here. Oh, Karu, I hope you're okay, bud. Oh my god, dude, Karu is barely alive and he did that. Dude, MVP right now. Of this batch of episodes. Sanji was a previous MVP, now Karu's our boy. That's so elegant. Just beautiful. Oh, dude, I don't know how Karu's doing. It's all pure adrenaline. Oh, nice. Really get that sense of scale of how large that wall is with that stairwell. Is it considered a stairwell? My dude! Hell yeah, Karu! Dude, he's gonna collapse when he gets up there. Oh no, he's running out of steam! Oh no! Oh, come on, buddy! My ballet Kenpo. Oh, come on, Karu! Your last bit of energy. Come on, buddy. Yes. Oh, and he even has his wig. I forgot. Because remember how defensive he got about it? When they were going to try to unwrap it because they thought he was injured? When he delivered the letter? Oh, come on, Karu. Come on. Dude. Oh my god, dude. I love how much this show makes me care about every little living creature on it, whether human or not. Oh god! That is impressive. Holy shit. Come on, Garu, dig those into the cliff. Yeah, this show, man, they make you care about so many characters. Come on, just one more. You can do it. We just need this one last thing from you. I know it's killing her to ask him to do this. Dude, he's such a menace. Oh no! Did a stray bullet hit him? Oh, he's still gonna go for it. He's been shot, trampled. Dude, this is the Karu episode. Are you kidding me? Oh, you can see the blood. Oh no, please don't be dead. Please don't die. I really don't want him to die. No. Oh, the close-up on his eye. Oh, dude, they're setting this up like he's about to die. Holy shit. Oh, fuck off! I don't know what he's trying to tell her. She understood. Yo! Yes! The ducks! Supersonic! Oh, what a save. They're like, we got this. You are the man! Dude. Dude, Sanji's fucking killing it in these last few episodes. Hell yeah. Like I said, he's been sidelined a lot recently, and I'm so happy he's finally getting to do his thing. Karu, well done. Well done, buddy. You deserve everything. Oh, all the sound effects there. Oh, wait, you know what? I did see those goggles. And in my head, I'm like, I'm pretty sure those aren't his. Like, he wasn't wearing those before. I didn't realize those were Usopp's. I like how Sanji's like this enigma to them. Hell yeah, he is. It's a shame because I really do like Bond Clay, but obviously I'm never going to root for him over Sanji and the Straw Hats. Ooh, this one's an interesting matchup. Yeah, stop being so out of the open. Oh, I love his confidence. I mean, this is number one. I'm just saying, man, these two are the strongest duo outside of Crocodile and Nico. Uh-oh. They're just avoiding you. Smart. Smart. He told you to hide. Nami's gonna try to sweet talk herself out of this. They just said you were the weak leg. Show him you can defend yourself. Aw, I mean, I get it. Like, she can fight, but she's probably, yeah, not no match for them. So that's something I've always wondered. You know what? No, I'm not going to say what I'm thinking. Because I'm worried someone's going to spoil it if I say it. So never mind. As much as I want to say it and eventually be right about it and say I knew it, I'm not going to say it. I'm not going to risk it. Aw, oh, Chopper, you tried. Now he's gonna cower. Is she like a mole? Yeah. Dude, I love when I say something right before the characters say it. Interesting ability. Oh. Shoot. I love that he's a base. I love how they work in tandem. That's so cool. Oh no, stop! I love how they work in tandem like that. It's really interesting. You have some projectiles. It's cleanup hitter. Oh, does she have devil fruit? Is she a zone? Fruit? What? Oh my god. Wait a minute, is that the... The thing he always has on his back? Okay. Interesting. Dude, he's quite the hitter. He'll go pro. Is that... Ooh. That's a cool shot. Dude, Usopp gets beaten up so much. I feel so bad for him. But you gotta give him credit for his resiliency. He's so slow. Wow. How heavy is that bat? Holy shit. Lasso? What's up? You gotta do that. No. Oh. I thought maybe she transforms into like a mole. Oh my god, the line delivery. Oh, she does transform, okay. So he came to help. What's up, what the hell is this thing? Oh, I love that. I'll be human too. Oh, I love that little face off. Insulting each other's noses and shit. Lasso. Oh. The gun ate a devil fruit? What? What? Yes, thank you. How? I want to learn that. Enlighten us. What the fuck? Dude, I'm sorry, I couldn't get over that moment with Chopper and Usopp. Oh, there it comes. Here it comes. Oh, shit. Look at them claws. Penguin! Oh, I love that. That was cool. Dude, this thing, I need to know how. I need to know how that works. Obviously, the show will tell me at some point, so don't tell me. Oh my god. From so many different directions. Usopp, stop acting arrogant. Of course. Of course it does that. Ugh. Well, damn. Well, damn. Oh my god, dude. These two episodes. man. Yeah. Great stuff. First things first, obviously. Freaking Karu. Oh, man. What a good duck. But yeah, super, the MVP of these two episodes, for him to go and sacrifice himself like he did to shield Vivian, despite just getting trampled, who knows any broken bones or anything, freaking gets her away from Bon Clay, scales that cliff, even flies a little bit, despite all of it, takes a shot, and still carries her, and then Sanji showing up with two of the ducks to try to get Vivi away, and they take. Oh, hopefully Karu's okay. I feel like he is. I feel like he's gonna be fine. But man, that was awesome. Again, I love when this show gives even the most minor of characters their moments. I mean, when you're afforded the time that they are, you know, with the amount of episodes the show does, like they could take their time and do that stuff. And I think that's probably what makes One Piece so special and so different from other shows. So lots of great moments there with Karu. We're getting to see some of the Baroque Works agents, you know, what they do, what they can do. Mr. One and Doublefinger, we still don't really know yet. Freaking Christmas and Four, though. I love how much they work as a team. That's what I love about that whole sequence there. I love how much they work as a team. You know, her, you know, obviously Zone Fruit turns into a mole woman, digs the holes. He can pop out here and there, and he's super great baseball player. The guy can hit. And then you have this fucking thing, this lasso thing. A gun in the Grand Line. Apparently objects can eat the devil fruits. And he turns into this. I cannot wait to get that explanation. Can't wait. Oh, God, and I love that Vivi. Vivi, you know, following the plan, you know. Yeah, the rapping was one part of it, but it's also underneath. I love that, she caught him calling Karu a bird and not calling him by his name. That right away, she's like, no. Something's off here, fella. Something's off. And then, obviously, he thought the rapping was enough, but obviously there was something underneath. Oh, great stuff, man. Ooh! Great action in this one. A lot of funny moments. You know, this one, only... We didn't have really Luffy at all in this one. Again, it shows you... It's a testament to how well-written and how awesome a lot of these characters are on this show, especially the Straw Hats, that they can carry whole episodes without the lead. So that's, again, this is what I love about One Piece. There's just so many characters to get attached to, and I love all of them. So yeah, great stuff, folks. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching, as always. And yeah, we'll see you for the next two episodes. See episodes 114 and 115. We're getting deep into it. I think we're just about, what, 15? We're around like 14, 15, 16 episodes left of Alabasta, I think, or something like that. I'm not sure. I think it's like in the 130 range that we will be finishing this arc. So we're getting there. We're getting close. So yeah, I could talk. Have yourselves a great one. I'll catch you in the next two episodes. Bye.